Well, I knew that was going to be good when I dropped the keys. Oh, this is the gallon.
I do what any decent husband. I grabbed the shotgun up to his head. And I shut up real quick. Fellas, how many of y'all here married? Raise your hands. You love your wives, don't you?
Till death do us part.
See, that's one smart man there. Rest of you, y'all probably all in trouble. Now, I thought I was justifying what I did, but the law saw differently. They put me in that cell for 30 days. Watch my gallows. The night before my execution, I was so scared,